2019 by Ipsos, 70% of South Korea's population thinks that air pollution is one of the major environmental problems. And why shouldn't they think? South Korea is amongst the leading countries in the fields of technology and industrialization. Air pollution in South Korea had started since the Industrial Revolution and now is an increasing threat to the civilization and the environment. And on top, the problems of transboundary pollution, mainly from the neighboring countries such as China and North Korea, China being the larger contributor, causes 30 to 50% of PM2.5 on normal days and 60 to 80% on worse days. Since signing the Paris Agreement in 2016, the country has been committed to clean its air. By 2022, domestic emissions are planned to be cut by 30% by shutting down all coal plants. The government has planned on providing air purification system for public facilities and schools. And let's not forget the basic steps to help reduce pollution by cyclists and pedestrians, which have been encouraged by the government and are provided appropriate means. Therefore, the delegate of South Korea would request the UN, the countries present over here, to help in tackling